received a report that you haven't reached Bravo team yet. You need to pick up the pace. Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
The UAC takes pride in its safety. Please bring UAC receivers.
Audio log for Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EPD project. The elemental phase deconstructor is fully operational, and the research data we have gathered so far is very impressive. Unfortunately, we had a terrible accident last week. Research assistant Patterson was calibrating one of the quark emitters in the chamber, and witnesses say he appeared to see something. It's almost like something was talking to him. And he backed right into the particle beam. It was not a pretty sight, as it took off the backside of his head. He lived a few minutes, although I'm not sure you could consider that living. But they say his eyes rolled back and forth, and he was trying to talk, although after losing that much brain matter, I'm sure it was his reflex actions. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab. And we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies. The code for the cabinet is 752. End of log.
Lake stopped. Fire extinguished.
Oh, he startled me. Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought it was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The Hydrocon's blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful with that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area.
I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.